Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time once more for some Gems of War. But yeah, this time around, should be a pretty good session. Got some decent sleep, laid down around 4 a.m. I think I woke up for no apparent reason at like 9 a.m. and then and then just after that, laid back down. Woke up again around I think 12:30. So 12:30, so pretty decent sleep today. As far as the session itself, it's gonna be primarily just some grinding and farming. Most of my dailies were already done this morning. I think it's a practice I'll probably start doing going forward. Usually, at least in my neck of the woods, the game does a daily reset around 1 a.m., which is when I'm usually up. So I'll probably do most of my dailies then. So, and I think I have one more run in Faction Assault. But anyway, well, I'll figure it out when I actually get into the game. And then like yesterday, just gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce, and then my usual chocolate almond milk. And then musically, I just gotten this yesterday. No, either yesterday or this morning. Fortis, I think that's the name of the band. Or Hattis. Yeah, Hattis, Into the Unknown. And this is also it's a new record label. I'd never heard of it. Taste of Beer. So, but this music is pretty repetitious. So it is gonna kind of drive me up a wall a little bit, but I like the instruments they use. So I forgot to sound test this. Okay, I can already tell it's pretty loud. Down a bit. Not one, but two, huh? I just need three more. Base rarity, epic. I think DJ Screw was talking about this. I need to get this guy to mythic, and I totally agree. I only need three more. Just time to gamble. Ouch. Oh. Yeah, I gotta look at some over here. Oh, we're at the max. All right. Time to go. Well then. This guy can tank a little bit. No, save it. Save him. And I forgot to do something. Hold on. Yeah, didn't get anything out of those. Rack that shit. This guy is not a tank. Oh, that's why. Okay. Yeah, I keep forgetting about that. Basically, from what I've played of this team so far, it's feast or famine. Either I do something like that, or Blaze, or whatever the hell, whatever his name is, dies just like that, because he ain't much of a tank. Okay. All that, not a single four match. Paid off. Yeah, there it is. Stubborn fucking board. Or at least to get an entangle on him. Yeah. And I think I said it a few minutes ago too. This is a feast or famine team. It's like it's either skulls are falling like waterfalls, just annihilate the other team, or it's this. Wasn't enough. World of Difference. Oh, that didn't last long. Like I said, I just got this album yesterday. At the time I was listening to it, I said this earlier, it's repetitious, but like the instruments they use is actually pretty cool. But I guess when I actually played it during a stream, it didn't work out that way. And this one here, it kind of teeters on the border of black metal. Let me fix the window real quick. Yeah, this here, as is obvious, this is Cryptid Hell. I can't remember the album title. Set it around orcs. Oh, Brutal Imperium. Order had a feeling that was gonna happen. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Yeah, and they do this all throughout the album, too. Rare gem here, too, because the rest of their Cryptid Hell albums are all copyrighted. This one is like the only one that isn't. In fact, I just did that probably a few minutes before you got here. Open all the guild chests. Nope. Nope. Yeah, I did all the ascending, and unfortunately, Forest Troll still needs two or three more cards. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I just need three more. Basically in the nick of time, only one day left on this. Thank you. That got off to a good start. Turned to shit afterwards. Both have kicked in. I think I have one left. Okay, I remember this, yeah. Title right off the bat. Bit of a conundrum. What was that one? Yeah, in fact, when I was doing some of these this morning, I was doing just that. And I'll probably have to do it for this one, too. Oh, wow, this is an hour-long album. What I was fearing. Going for it. Thank you. Okay, that's just for them. Bunch of three matches, so you'll probably get a turn. Oh, damn. Okay. Yeah, been a while. So I'm guessing you're homeless for a while? Yeah, you like lived in your car or something? Oh, okay. So, you get yourself an apartment or something? So I'm guessing you're living with somebody? Okay, yeah. game's gonna freeze up momentarily. Well, glad you got back on your feet. Kind of a long, hard road out of hell, huh? Rusty Axe got lucky. Two in a row. Definitely had a lull in the album. Alright, well, good seeing you, man. Thanks for dropping by. Glad things turned out better for you. Well, like I said, long, hard road out of hell. Yeah, you too, man. Ah, shit, one of these knocks you back. Oh, there you go. Here we go. That's why. Lightstorm. I guess in order to put an entangle on that guy. search. Gotta get that light storm out of there. That literally cleared the entire board. Yeah, he's gonna be a problem. I think I picked the wrong area to attack. Groups. In this one here, getting knocked around is less of an issue since they all pretty much do the same thing anyway. Started already. Firestorm. Whoop. I just fucked up the abilities. That's not the one I wanted to cast, so mouse only. What? Stinking. Never mind, he died. So then that one hit her. So Controller! Should have it. There goes one.
Hey, we're here, right here, we.
Yeah, and this is definitely an album that could easily have been chopped down to 30 minutes, not a full-blown hour. Didn't have enough greens. God damn. Getting the hell out of there. Gotta worry about webs on here. Did that affect him? It's only gonna affect his damage, not his gem creation. It'll affect him too. Thank you. Same one. Oh, didn't get my surge. Quite work. Should have it. Whole lot of webbing. Should have taken the blue match when I had the chance. Board's being stingy. I think I've seen this guy before. I mean, I can kind of guess as to what a bomb gem does, but still kind of like to know I'd still kind of like to know what it technically does. Board. Is being stingy as fuck. Just going for it. I don't want to be casting gob truffle all day. He's entangled anyway, so no big deal. Stingy. Thank you. Wasn't enough. Work. Going for it. Wrong one. Sounds like we're battling. Back to this one. Is that the end of the album? Yeah. from one extreme to the other. Bad trade, it seems. Oh, damn. Yeah, I got nothing. No surge. Didn't help much. Nor did that. Surprise, surprise, this is a boss battle.
Thank you.
Whoa! Good thing I stopped myself. Yeah, I got it. Luckily, I was down to one enemy. Top one. There we go. Not quite the most snazzy name, but it's all I can think of right now. That's it, huh? We have one single enemy. I mean, it's cheap, only 6 green, but I'm pretty sure there's troops out there that probably do better, or that probably have better effects, despite them costing more. Thank you. Okay, so he's... This particular video here, he's got a big old advertisement that's sucking up a lot of space. So... Yeah, I gotta get rid of it. So, this one here... Not gonna be a bit hard on the eyes. Yeah, he's got a frickin' advertisement. Like, here, let me do something real quick. Let me put this back into studio mode. Okay, there we go. That's a little more accurate. So, I might have to change... Yeah, I'm gonna have to change the color on that. But... Not your fault, Kitaro. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break up here for about 5-10 minutes or so. So, just gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'm gonna make me something else to eat. But, the way he's got this arranged, he just had to stick that fucking annoying ad right there in the lower left corner. So, this table run here is gonna be a lot harder to watch, because he's got the... I know. Like I said, not your fault. You're doing the best you can with what you got. I've been there myself, so... But like I said, he's got the pinball crammed over here on the right. Now, normally when I'm putting these together, I could very easily crop all that out and just have that. But the problem is, in the upper left corner, you kind of, yeah. He's got an ad on the far left, too, so I had to crop that one out. But now he's got the annoying one in the lower left corner, but... The upper left corner is the back glass, so you kind of need to be able to watch that. And then let me try that. Okay, yeah, that's a little better. Sound check. Okay, but anyway, I'll be back.
Oh, honey, you seem psychic. Now it's time to round up this crazy, creepy, culty clan and seal their fate. Breaking news! A member of the Washington Press Corps has just been bitten by a werewolf. And now he's haunting my house. So
Grab a silver bullet, darling. No, not a beer. And let's rid the place of his canine correspondent.
Usual Wawa, and some wake wakes, and I guess since I'm here, I totally forgot you can also do this. It's gonna look a little messy here at first. Should make it look a little bit better. Okay, anyway, I'll be back.
Yeah, aim for the head. You now have to win into the big hunt with Rod Appeal.
Wild Women Multiball!
Okay, and some chicken breast. Gotta love it. Is that even Elvira? Didn't really sound like her. Okay. Wait. How long did that go?
Welcome back, darling.
Don't go anywhere just yet.
That's about how I feel today.
God damn.
Yeah.
Nah, just calling it off. Not to mention, I mean, unless he's like doing a tutorial or something like Bowen Cairns does, legendary pinball player, it's too distracting. Thank you. got nothing. So he might actually win this one. And no surge. So. Nope, stupidity on my part. So, yeah. And she's getting it. And I don't have enough greens on the board. So. Gonna have to do it. I don't want to be doing this all fucking day. So. I kind of need him.
It's official. You suck.
So, yeah, lost to a low tier team. Barely not enough. Okay, now I got it. Starting out good. On the border. Nope, didn't work.
Ass!
So, yeah, it's gonna turn to shit. Yup. Unless, of course, something like that happens. I'm fighting him again. my search. Top guy, please. Top guy. Oh, still not enough. Yeah, this board is really ass right now. Get that off, and here come the skulls. Oh, damn, I got lucky. He only got one off. And gotta get the submerged taken off of him. Go. Bye-bye. Not picking on the little guy. Got him. Queen still has to be shut down. Nobody. Okay, I'm off to the next album. Yeah, this is an almost an hour long album right here, so too much of a good thing. I played this yesterday. Probably have to turn this down a bit too. So yeah, Octopus Diver, Renegade, name of their album. And I'll have to turn it down some. So, nothing else. Gotta do it. Paid off. Really paid off. What's up, Martyr? Boy, you're just kind of all over the place, are you? What was it, Magic the Gathering yesterday and now World of Warcraft today? There's one. Yep. Blues or browns, so got a feeling he's gonna get this one. Oh, there's one. Yeah. going for it. That's fine, he's entangled and frozen. Yeah, I'll get around to it eventually. Gonna lose this one. Someone's gonna get that, someone's gonna get devoured or worse. And I got nothing. Ding! Frozen! Okay, I guess that worked. I've never used those wild card gems before. Storm, that's why. Yeah, what's better? What's better? Nope. Fell off of him. Yeah, I gotta do it. Nope, didn't work, so. Thank you. buffing the wrong guys. Did he get my... Ooh, got lucky there. He got real lucky. Much out of that one. Should have it, yeah. My god, a top tier that's not an elementalist. Of course, I'm probably on a giddy. I'll probably end up getting my ass kicked here. Seems I'm struggling with English. Didn't get my surge. Just got it. Yup. Didn't get my surge. And yes, I have. I've lost games because of that. If I didn't get that all-important mana surge right at the start of the match, oftentimes it can result in a game over. Starting off with a leaf storm definitely helps. I got it. on the border.
Okay.
Wasted a turn. I forgot, I'm entangled, so... So yeah, I wasted that. So now there's no greens or blues, so... Dead man walking. I'm about to get handed my first loss. And it's a dark storm too, so... I guess as a form of punishment, I'm gonna do this battle here. Normally I don't do those, but apparently it's all I'm good for at the moment. Oh, there goes one. Bomb anyway, so. To getting that off too. I'm talking about her. So because of that, I have to do it. So yeah, I'm not even gonna stick around for that. So unless I got a war match, I have to do this one. forgot about her.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Yep. So. Apparently not. Firebomb groups when I'm sucking ass, like if I'm on a cold streak. See, yeah, like I said, I only do the firebomb groups, novelty groups, like this one here. I only do those when I'm on a cold streak. Or like what I did a few battles ago when I made a stupid boneheaded error that caused me to lose. Then yeah, I'll do the firebomb groups kind of as a form of punishment. Can't have any lapses in discipline in this kind of content. Joe, you're entangled. That's another goof. And I didn't get my surge either. Well, poor match right there. Oh, she got it now. I guess RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Oh hell, I got it. I kept thinking that they still had a lot of health left. Like a leaf storm with no leaves falling.
Thank you.
I guess. Well, you managed to beat me. I guess. Again, it's not in me to pick on the little guy, but again, he also beat my team though, so there's something that has to be said about that. Maybe he's got himself a nice, powerful, yet underrated group. All-time classic right here. This one again. So, run it back. Not the one I wanted. And I'm entangled. RNG wasn't gonna let me have any more than that. Oh, the big threat's out of the way. This one's gonna be a bust. Didn't get my surge there, so yeah. Yup. Oh damn, I got lucky, but aside from that though, I got nothing. And no point going after the skull match because he's immune. He's immune to entangle, so we're back to this again. Nope. She's 10K. So she ain't that low tier. Mm. I think this is one of the albums where this is gonna happen a lot. The sound will cut out every so often. It is. I gotta go to the next one. So yeah, as is obvious, this is Gen Taiga. Lunar Nocturnes and Esoteric Incantations. And apparently this is all I got. This could be another shorty. No blues or browns. Okay, both queens are shut down. Looks like that's all I'm gonna get. Luckily they didn't kill me. That will. Oh damn. I think I got off easy there. I'm supposed to have been dead. It's a novelty group. I forgot what they do. Oh, okay. I kind of see where he was going with this one. And I think with the Bacillus traits, they poison on skull damage or something like that, so. Going for it. Wrong one. Cast the wrong ability. And the controller's glitching. Didn't get my surge, so. I'll go for it. you've got a hero in that group. Basically a novelty group, so... trying to get the glaive going. This is definitely going to be a pass or fail battle right here. Okay, stop that. Here we go. But I might have to do this early. Whatever the hell this guy's name is, he's really close to getting that going. Okay. And then get jack shit afterward. Not trying to insult him, but Cedric can knock you around. So having that happen is less of an issue with this group, since all four of them, they pretty much do the same thing. After that, Fuck you. Three matches. Wrong group, Joe.
Retard! What the fuck?
That's a good way to start. Too bad that don't happen often. Something I can use a lot more of, especially against groups like this. Just right. Too bad no one got debuffed. I'm gonna have to do it. Skulls. Hey, that happened twice in a row. Where I just pretty much steamroll my opponent. Okay, so I gotta go back to this one here, because again, with this group here, because all four of them, for the most part, do the same thing. Being knocked around a lot is less of an issue. Thank you. Nope. Nope. Huh? I didn't get knocked around. But yeah, I'm trying to get that dust devil out of there. I got the rest. Firebomb groups unless absolutely necessary. Well, that's a rune priest. Kind of the wrong class to have for a team like this. Of course, right when I say that, I'll probably get my ass kicked. Wrong group. Gonna get a little carried away there. Wait a minute. Okay. Controller's fucking up. Better do that. Okay, he got entangled. He got entangled. And his entangled fell off, so I have to do this now. I can't wait for it. So it didn't work. He's gonna get free matches, and that's gonna go off. And okay, so yeah, it. Not even worth sticking around for. Seeing it. And this is the Zolgoth group, so don't be surprised if I fail early. And I didn't get my surge out of that, so this battle's becoming more of a foregone conclusion. And there's... I have no skull matches either, so yeah. and Thrall's about to go off. I still have no blue or brown matches. That's about the most I could hope for. And surprisingly, I didn't cast Zolgoth. That's all I got, and his Entangle fell off, so yeah. Very low expectations for this. The moment I cast, in fact, I'm not even going to stick around for this. Because all I got there was a 3-match, and he was going to cast Zolgoth, and that pretty much ends the whole team right there. I have to have everybody intact, especially at the start of a match. Yeah, it's a novelty group, but at the moment, it's all I'm good for right now. If there was a firebomb group, I probably would have taken that. Bit of a hollow victory. Again, it was against a novelty group, so this ain't no novelty group though. Gotta hope for a skull match right off the bat and that I'm not entangled either, so. Nope. He's still entangled, but no, monstrous little fuck job right there.
God fucking damn it!
See, probably better to find a skull match first. Y'all try to refresh it on him. I can breathe a little bit easier. Oh, damn. This guy again. Oh, this one again, so run it back. And nobody got debuffed, so didn't get my surge. bold at all. So, and I'm gonna try something here real quick. Duplicate tab. So this browser does have it. Okay, I'm gonna test something here.
Holy okay. Shit.
So you can do it then. I don't know if this is gonna cause any like stream issues or computer issues or anything like that, but I now have two soundboards. So I can do. Okay, so yeah. Okay, and to be on the safe side. So I now have three of them. But again, I don't know if running too many sound effects at once might cause any issues. Here we go. And I ain't got shit. So. About to be a quick end. She wasn't the one debuffed, and miracle of fucking miracles.
Holy shit.
Unfortunately, I don't have Dilly Squad after that, though. There we go. So, now she's frozen. Go and do it once. Not. Gotta love that old spider web where you can't do. Never mind. And if my glaive was up, this battle probably would have been over by now. I think she was too. Yeah. gonna get my surge. Fighting a losing battle right now. Didn't get my surge there either. And the way it's looking right now, I'm probably going to be shutting down fairly soon. I got to look at something fast. Oh, damn. Computer lagged a bit. Let me rephrase that. The stream lagged a little bit. Have to do this anyway. Yeah, gonna have to do it. I don't want to have to wait. There we go. I'll see you then. Impact can still be a problem though, especially with my forest troll being a tank, because I kind of need his traits. He's one of those, wrong one. He's one of those rare troops where the traits he has are just as important, maybe perhaps more so than his ability, although, I stand corrected. Excuse me. His traits are just as important as his ability. Unlike somebody like King Gobtruffle, I mean, Spore Cloud maybe, but yeah. Mirage Queen, other than Drowned Crew, but that kicks in right when the match starts. So after that, it's basically a waste of a slot. So, yeah. Impact can impact the forest troll. Kind of puts me in a bad spot. Maybe her? There we go. So, I actually have a chance now. I got an even better one. Should have it. Yeah. Okay, this is new album. But skipping over to this is David Ricci, the occult summoner. Just had to be on Zul'Goth. Oh, this is Gorgotha. I guess that's all I'm gonna get. Surge. And that mirror's about to go off. So I'll just go ahead and finish him off. The only chance I got, and I totally forgot he had that ability too, so. Facing an uphill climb.
Mana surge.
And these four matches are what's keeping me alive right now.
Ding.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
And the way it's looking, probably gonna be my last battle right here. I might do a treasure hunt afterwards, but I don't know. Gonna be a pretty embarrassing loss. Still didn't help. Okay, I got it. There it is. There it is. Nothing like a leaf storm with no leaves. I should have it. No, he... No. Back to the well. There. See how well he did. Well, we did. Well, ranked at 113, so pretty high up there. Oh shit, my damn it! I forgot to plug in my cell phone too. It's at 50% right now, so. Okay, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that typed up, and I think I have a fair amount to say on that. And then, most certainly, I got grocery shop, but I gotta get taken care of. I tried to do some of it yesterday and Wednesday. Oh, and I also forgot to mention too, I did call in last night, so. And didn't do any grocery shopping then either, because due to the weather being about 15, 20 below, so in no mood to go out and do anything in that condition. So, but. And yeah, I'm talking with my mouth full. It's kind of, I don't know, bad timing, but oh well. Anyway, but thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that, and I should be on again tomorrow. By default time is 2:30 p.m., if not earlier. So, and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.